a second proclamation declaring a state of public emergency throughout the Gambia. Under this proclamation, the following measures shall be enforced with effect from today, 27 March 2020. One, all non-essential food outlets in all markets and enclosed shopping areas shall be closed. Two, all non-essential public places, such as bars, cafeterias, cinemas, video clubs, gymnasiums, museums, nightclubs, public swimming pools, event halls, casinos, gaming parlors, and sporting venues shall be closed. Three, all public places of worship shall be closed. The number of people attending any social gathering, such as weddings, naming ceremonies, and funerals, shall be restricted to a maximum of 10 people. All public transport shall carry half of the total number of passengers they are allowed to transport by law. In invoking the powers invested in me as president under the Emergency Powers Act of the laws of the Gambia, this is one of a series of regulations I have signed, starting with the freezing of prices of all essential commodities to prevent any form of hoarding. Already, an essential commodities committee has been set up to monitor and enforce these regulations. In this regard, I appeal to the goodwill of the business community to respect these measures for the general welfare of our people. Notwithstanding the restrictions, the general public is reassured that essential services will continue. These include services provided by banks, petrol stations, traders and vendors in food and basic commodities, in the markets, supermarkets, and corner shops. I call on all political party leaders and civil society organizations to work with my government in the fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. All efforts and cooperation during these trying moments are appreciated very much indeed. Once again, I urge all of us to take the pandemic as a serious threat which requires all our collaborative and cooperative efforts to overcome. Let us cooperate fully with the health and security authorities so that measures adopted to stop the spread of the coronavirus can be effective. This implies maintaining high personal hygiene standards that include regular hand washing, avoiding handshaking, observing social distancing, and all other regulations and measures necessary to fight COVID-19. Long live the Gambia. I thank you for your attention.